Well, he told me to stop it, so I'm gonna have to kill this guy who is probably Mexican or some other. What the fuck? Okay, that was weird. He's like going through. Okay, well, you know, that's pretty screwed up if you think about it. And well, in a way, they're controlling them, and they can't do anything about it because, you know, their fear or whatever in their brain is being suppressed by machinery and nanos and whatever the fuck made up words that they're talking about, which may or may not be real. I don't know. I'm not gonna bother looking it up. Oh, hey, look, Esrin.
Raiden, are you injured?
I thought they had a choice. A fair choice. Not like you.
People are different.
As opposed to AIs? You're all the same, huh? You and your brothers. Manipulating mankind for our own good.
It appears my statement has upset you. I apologize.
No, it's... I know you're right.
As for AIs, we adapt as we learn, just as any intellect operates, man or machine. Altering the course of mankind is not above my defined directives.
I guess that's a relief.
Samuel's behavior does not match established parameters.
You know him?
Affirmative. We served together on 3 previous missions. He proved most capable.
You think highly of him?
I have always found him dependable. Until now. Scouting data for the next area. I'll patrol ahead. You follow.
Okay. I'm in the middle of nowhere. I don't know why I'm over here. Basically, I had a few issues recording, and now we have to restart to a certain degree. And yeah. So normal. Whoa, okay. I'm definitely not going for Esrin. Normally, you'd start over there, but I started in the middle of the road for some reason. But yeah, whatever. And, yeah, you're gonna move incredibly slow, and I'm not doing this in the best way possible. Stop coming after me. So, yeah. Normally you'd sneak up behind these guys, but because I started in the wrong location for some reason, I didn't. Actually, I know exactly why I started in the wrong location. I started re-recording this because I ran out of space on my hard drive without realizing it. So that's why I have 200 HP now. But I then started recording again. My frame rate was horrible. And then I looked up issues online, and then I found out that apparently this game is horrible with crossfire. So I can't crossfire with this game whatsoever. And I had to disable it. Now my frame rate is at a butter smooth 60. So that's fine and dandy. And I don't really need crossfire for this game anyways, because on a single GPU it ran phenomenally anyways. So we're good. What are you shooting at? There, I'll just cut your legs. Goodbye. Alright, so is that everyone? I think there's like one more person. Yeah, there's one more person right there. We'll start walking soon. Just kind of hide behind this right here. And you can kill him when he sneaks up on you. And by sneaks up on you, I mean you sneak up on him. This is only for going for S rank. I clearly can't anymore. I've lost way too much health at this point. But it doesn't necessarily matter. How you doing? Goodbye. Okay, and now we're done with that. Yeah, I won't get S-ranked though. See, if you get no damage, you'll get S rank, which is actually a lot easier said than done, believe it or not. Actually, that was kind of a given. Before we go into this, let's go into, recovery. I don't want any of those. No! No, I don't have my... Wait, yeah, there it is. You want electromagnetic grenades. Trust me, you're gonna want these. Have them enabled, because it's the only time you're really ever gonna need to use an item. I promise. They didn't trick you? You agreed. You agreed to this amazing... Hey. It's not cool. Why are you shooting your own guy? Stop it. I don't appreciate you smacking my legs. I know your legs are gone, but you don't need to hurt mine. It just doesn't work that way. Stop it. Okay. Hey. It's not how we do things around here. Nope. Honestly, it doesn't really matter. You're gonna take a beating no matter what, and you can't do anything about it. You're not gonna die, though, so don't really worry about it. No, it's gray, blue, and a couple of redness on my screen. No, fuck you. Fuck you.
How pleased you are to chop away, Jack the Ripper. My name is Monsoon, of the Winds of Destruction. Yeah, I guessed as much. Feasting on the insides of your enemies? How easily you ignore the loss of life when it suits your convenience. So tell me, who saves the weak from the man who saves the weak?
You're the ones exploiting them. You take advantage of their weakness. Of course they get hurt when you set them up as your human shield.
Kill or be killed, Jack. Phnom Penh taught me that. Yes, you aren't the only one to grow up on the killing fields. War is a cruel parent, but an effective teacher. Its final lesson is carved deep in my psyche, that this world and all its people are diseased. Free will is a myth. Religion is a joke. Controlled by something greater. Means. The DNA of the soul. They shape our will. They are the culture. They are everything we pass on. Expose someone to anger long enough, they burn to hate. They become a carrier. Envy, greed, despair, all memes are passed along.
How about full of shit? Is that a meme?
You can't fight nature, Jack. Wind blows, rain falls, and the strong prey upon the weak. Sam tells me you see your weapon as a tool. Something that saves lives, a means of justice. Now there's a pretty meme. Exquisite. It spared you the burden of all the lives you've taken. Absolved you of guilt when you enjoyed it. That is, until the illusion was broken. Don't be ashamed. It's only nature running its course. You have no choices to make, nothing to answer for. You can die with a clear conscience.
You're right. About me, I mean. I knew something was off after the Patriots. I thought I could walk off the battlefield and into a normal life. But here I am, surrounded by death, arguing philosophy with terrorists. I told myself this was about justice, about protecting the weak, but I was wrong.
Then you admit it.
I learned young that killing your enemies felt good, really good. In America, my friends, my family, they helped me forget the devil inside. But who am I kidding? I was born to kill! The bit about my sword, that means of justice stuff, I guess I needed something to keep the Ripper in check when I was knee-deep in bodies.
You?
But you, all this is a wake-up call to what I really believe, what I really am.
What are you saying?
I'm saying Jack is back.
Kill her! Doctor, turn off my pain inhibitors.
What? This is madness. You
do it.
All right.
Pain. This is why I fight. This is my normal. My nature.
You've lost your mind.
Just being nasty. That nickname you love so much. Wanna know how I got it? Actually, why don't I give you a demonstration? I think it's time for Jack to let her rip.
And shit just got serious. This is gonna be the first fight that you're generally gonna have trouble with, because it really is hard. So, yeah. It's actually why you want to have, the grenades, because you're just gonna need them for everything. Explain why you actually need the grenades when the time comes, but it'll be pretty obvious when you do. I love this fight for the sole reason you're always in Ripper mode, but that doesn't really mean much, because it just means you'll do more damage, and that doesn't really mean anything, because I've already done 30% to him. Right here, you're gonna want to go into Ripper mode. Just slow shit down and then destroy this. That's how you can get more electromagnetic grenades. I'm saying that word wrong, it's more of a stutter than anything. And this is how you're not gonna worry about losing HP and all that stuff. Okay, no, you're gonna lose HP if you don't have it to auto refill. This is how you're gonna get your grenades. He just gives them to you. But this is when you're going to want to use him, is when he's glowing purple. Just attack him, and you're going to have to slow everything down and get up next to him, not do what I did. It's not going to do anything. So you're going to have to hit exactly where that thing is, or it's not going to do anything. So that's how you get his body back to normal, and that's how you can actually progress in the fight. Whoa, okay. He's not doing what he normally does, where he makes it all foggy. So that's kind of weird. And just because I threw that grenade at him, I made him go and do this twice incredibly fast. So it's quite amazing how effective those grenades are. And if you're not aware that they're useful in this fight, you're going to have one hell of a time. I guarantee you, because I've died so many times in this fight not being aware that I could use those grenades. But just the fact for knowing you can do that makes this fight so much easier, and trust me, once you learn how to do that, you're going to appreciate it so much. You're going to take some of these items for granted. Because even when you, you're decked out like I am, you're still going to have issues with this fight. So just kind of keep that in mind. Damn it. Okay then. There we go. Now let's kill you. When he's like this, you're not going to do much damage to him. He has to be in his full body to actually do anything. So just kind of keep that in mind. And get it away from me. And now he's going to go into this again. Am I in the final phase? No, but he's going to start doing this. This, I hate. It feels random if you get hurt. You can be away from it completely, and you still get hurt. It's incredibly dumb, and I just don't understand it whatsoever. So until you see it go all the way back to the other end, don't start trying to avoid it just yet, because I guarantee you, you're gonna get hit from something stupid that you're not even aware of. So just kind of be cautious of that. I'm only saying this if you're going for S-Rank. If you're just trying to survive, I guess that doesn't really matter much because you can heal. But for S-Rank, you're gonna need to know this stuff. Obviously, I'm not going for S-Rank, but that's a pain in the ass to do, so I'm not gonna bother with it. This part is hands down the most annoying part, because you can't throw grenades at him, and it's just a nuisance, and I'm gonna die. Well, I'm not, but I am. Hello. So, if you can't get a clear shot at this, your best bet is to just avoid it. And you're gonna have to just kind of dodge everything right here. If you don't know what I'm doing, I hit an X and A at the same time using an Xbox controller. What? What? I should have those things in auto refill. What? Oh my god. I'll meet you guys back at 40%. This time I'm not gonna die from something stupid. So, there's that. I'm getting... No, leave me alone. This is what killed me last time. Stop it! Damn it! But yeah, I've got this thing recovered. Where'd he go? Oh, hello. Yeah, he just goes all out on this part. Hey, smoke. No, this doesn't work out. It feels impossible trying to get an actual hit on him with an EMP grenade. And yeah, so right now let's throw it and let's come up here and kill you. Come on. I tried to, but it didn't work. There we go. Where's your head? There it is. Hey. No, it's gonna kill me. It didn't kill me, but it did a crap load of damage. It wasn't nice, sir. No! Damn it! And now he's gonna do this one last time, and then we're gonna die. We're gonna die? No, he's gonna die. Oh god! Damn it. That was, yeah. We don't talk about what just happened. Don't hit me. Oh, here it is. What's the EMP? Don't! Damn it. There we go. And we shall wreck his head, and he'll become a body, and we can kill him, and amazingness. No, not really. Get away from me. He's cheating again! This is why this fight's hard. It's hard for all the wrong reasons, but at least we're done. We're almost done with the fight, thankfully. Good for you. Back to how this thing cheats. If you hug the back wall, you're probably gonna get hurt for no reason. Just saying. Because I experienced that when I was trying to get back here, and, but he's got 10% left, so after this is done, he'll do his ending move where we just completely destroy him, because that's generally how these fights go. So, that's pretty good if I do so. See? Nothing was near me, it just happened. I just got hurt. Hate it. I mean, it probably just doesn't get rendered or something, or I don't know, it's just...
I'll put you under, sweetling. Now what? Jack Ripper. You're dead. Dead off. Be ashamed. It's only nature running its course. Your means end here.
No, I passed one to you. Sure as the sun will rise, the slaughter will continue. Now, I return to the earth. Wind blows. Rain falls. The strong prey on the weak. All is as it should be.
I'm fine, Kevin. Relax. I'll get the brains. I don't want this for anyone else.
All right, man.
Later.
And with that, we've got mostly S's and then a couple of A's because I can't really prevent them or I just got lazy, which doesn't really matter. It's good enough. Okay, so that's the end of this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. Remember to comment, favorite, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. So, see ya. We'll be right back.